everyone. A pleasant afternoon. We're here at Jollibee with Baden. Hi, Ate Baden. Here is Ate Baden. We brought her here to Jollibee with Red Red, since her mom is just working here at Talibon. So you know what, guys, it's really well, I feel so happy, at least even in a short while she can eat here at Jollibee. It's a joy for me to do it. And I asked her what is hers. She said, I want fried chicken and rice. Ipa-open ni ate. Give ni ate. Ipa-open. And here is my Red. He likes chicken and what they call this, chicken and rice. And oh, by the way, today is a Sunday. They have an announcement that Jollibee will be here around 2 p.m. And it's currently 1:50. Well, you know, Filipino time. So we're here near at the window, and there is gentleman. Hi, Red. Red. Oh, behind me. Red. Face the mama. And you know what, guys? One of the reason also is I want to inquire how much it cost. If you could see that guy there, it's Dwayne and Lovely May. They are vloggers also, if I am not wrong. Oh, later. Maagod dati palihugad yun. Red, open your rice. Rice. I said open your rice, not your mouth. You want to eat this? No. Wait. Nakot doon ha. Dako kayo ng chicken. Bibibis si mama. Bibibis. Wait lang. Actually, we had lunch at home with Baden also. We had pork, but since she want this, so I will give it to her. Ayaw, kang atin na. That's not yours, kang atin na. Dili na. Sige na, you eat na. Sige na, eat na. Mine is just fries and burger. Ang kati ko. I like fries go with this for good vibes. Nanas sila toys. I bought a kiddie meal so that they can have toys. And this one is Guniti gudati. Wait. This one is for Baden. Oh, imuha na ate. That one is for you. And this one is for Red. Oh. Later na magplay ha. Sige na, eat sa. Oh, sige na, eat na. Later na magplay. Ayaw, kang ate ba din to? Kang ate ba din na kay pang girl man na. Sige na, you eat na. Ani. caliente. Pinabe, eat na be. Sige na, you eat na. Oh, my fries is very long. Gina. Gina, you eat na. Gina, mag-eat na. Ingon ba yaka, hi? You said you want ati imong mainom. Red. Ayaw na. Ayaw mo. Wala na nai soda. It's empty. Sige na, eat na. Eat your food. I will continue, guys. One of the reasons why I came here also is if I could inquire for Red's birthday on December 11th. Since this will be the first time for Red to celebrate his birthday, I want it to be held here in Jollibee because number one, it's his favorite, and number two, this would be a first time celebration for him. And you know what, guys, I already started saving since last month. I start saving money because that was my plan. And so that is my plan. I really, really wanted that for my little Red. At least it's for kids. It's more convenient, and also to avoid drinking. Yeah, you know, I was really in a Filipino culture where there is a birthday parties or even parties. After the eating, after the food, they have the drinking. So it's better here because probably most of them will be kids. But that's why I'll try to inquire how much will it cost. Hi, Ate Baden. Dako kayo mong chicken. Your chicken is very big. Makahorot ka na. She can't finish the chicken because it's very big. Ato lang ning dadon ha. Kay sayang na. Well, we will just bring it. Dadan lang na nimo. Kay sayang man. Dako ba yung chicken, no? Because it's a waste. Ah, I see my red, oh. This chicken is still very big. Alam kas terbati lah mina. This one, oh. Not that one, mahulog na. Ano this, oh. So guys, now bye everyone, babe. Red, bye bye. Bye everyone. Ikaw ate, babe, bye bye. Bye guys, thanks for watching. Just like, comment, share, and subscribe.